Number two, this is Hope One. The Ridden are continuing to escalate their attacks. I'm hoping Roger's compound will give us the edge we need. Get there as soon as you can. Hope One out.
Bad choice at all. Let's make this quick.
I'm out.
And stay down. It's coming.
They talk about the air quality in cities. Why is it always me?
Back!
Nothing in the dark that isn't there in the light. Ridden, don't discriminate.
Light it up a bit. Have some fun.
You tell me to smile and I'll kill you next.
Seriously, the world isn't that bad.
Are you insane?
I mean, yes, this is shit.
And so your point is?
Sometimes it's better to have rose-tinted glasses. Then at least you don't notice the blood.
Whole damn forest is ablaze by the looks of things.
I think things are about to heat up. Get it? Why does no one ever answer me?
If you have to explain it, it isn't funny. Are those flames?
Ammo!
This should help you.
Thanks, man. What have we here?
Thank you.
it.
Watch out, loser!
Raise a wire!
You're complaining, I got you.
Yeah, get off. Thanks. Always best to have an ace up your sleeve. It's done.
I think they like me a little too much.
With all that noise you've been making, you've brought every
shotgun
in the area down on you.
Shotgun!
Yeah!
Yeah.
This face? This is my grateful face.
Another day in paradise. This won't hurt, Kali.
Much.
Plenty of rounds here. First aid cabinet here.
Jens might need this.
Yeah! Lucky copper! Let's go!
Time to go!
Stay down!
Come on!
Almost out of ammo!
Freaker!
Good, because it's been a shitty week.
This.
I'm leaving this.
Ammo!
You may be immune to the parasite. There's plenty of other infections that can kill you.
Creature!
Doesn't feel good.
Sleeper!
Over here!
We lose anyone?
Soon, you'll be needing a coroner. Not
a
Doc, not inspiring confidence right now.
I know what you had to fire that from, Doc. Now you just need
take
to learn
this.
Where to
put it. Got ammo?
Happen.
Scout! Breaker!
Oh god, more of these things.
Here we go!
I got you,
Jim.
Thank you.
Don't think I'm impressed you're still alive, or shocked.